Today is June 28th, and it's now time for me to check out of this hostel. Thank you, BK Hostel, for giving me a very nice stay here in Brunei. It's small, but it's really very cute. It looks so clean, and it's so quiet here. So there are only a few guests, which makes it, yeah, so peaceful. But it would have been better if I met a lot of tourists from other countries. Hi again, welcome back to the vlog. So I checked up already in my hostel and I am now getting near the bus terminal because I will be riding a bus here going to the airport for my flight this 4 p.m. This is what it looks like here. Terminal Brunei. So this is what it looks like here outside. And this is what it looks like here inside. It's a bit dark and it has some smell in it. So I think the government did not maintain it well. It would have been better if they maintained it. Yeah, and then I'll be riding the green bus, I think it's number 23 and 24, but there's no green bus yet, so I'll be waiting for the kids. And the bus is here.
here in the airport. So the bus left 10:50 a.m. and it arrived 11:12. So it took me around 22 minutes to get here from the city center, riding the bus number 23. Okay, so let's now get inside the airport.